Oh, I had so many, you know. I mean, different periods of my life, from Star Wars to E.T. to, you know, and then getting older to films like Taxi Driver, Raising Arizona, and Dawn of the Dead. And it just hit at that time. I was that age, and it hit, and it sort of, like, you know, inspired my imagination. I was a bit of a sci-fi nerd as a kid, so those films really appealed.